Your hair, and from your lips, she drew.